This is the Kiss Nail Art Paint for nails. You can notice I use this a little bit. You can kind of see the white. This is using the white and black. The white bottom base. And the black being a little skull. These actually come with stencils, like here. That's kind of the skull one. And then I also had more, which I misplaced apparently. Oh no, wait here, one second. Here they are. You see, on the back of these, I like coloring them in with the paint. And so then when I flip it over, and then I could peel it off here, I could see what it would look like with that color. This pack came with three colors. There always are three different colors. I think I saw one with the green in it, and not with black and white. This would be good for formal parties. Yes, it would. And then here, it is flammable, which most nail polishes. It is white, apparently, of course. Bottom, there will be a number. And this is actually pretty good. I think you just need about one or two coats. This being a nail art pen, or brush, it has a fine brush. It probably won't show up here, but... You have a look. You can see it goes on. I like this color. The black is also good. Same fine brush. You can make designs, of course. If this was a green, this would be good for grass. The glitter is probably one of my favorites. Yep, that's it, the glitter. Good for clubbing, bright days. This set cost me $6, $5.99. So it's actually really good. I personally love this. I am going to use this a lot. So yeah, that's the Kiss Nail Art Paint. Hope you like it. Subscribe. Thanks.